Vardhani. I am studying third class in Sri Chaitanya Arena School, Amalapuram. I am telling you about Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan Garu. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was the first vice president and second president of India. He was born on 5th September 1888 in Tamil Nadu at Tiruthalli.